Atlantis Special Economic Zone is an eco-industrial park, which we then call a living lab. The Special Economic Zone was designated in October of 2018 and was launched in December of the same year. And to the best of our knowledge, is Africa's only designated green tech SEZ.
The Atlantis Special Economic Zone was established as a green technology manufacturing hub. We have recently also been scheduled as a 3D entity, that is a provincial enterprise entity, and really looking forward at opening our doors to green technology investors.
The Atlantis Special Economic Zone is all about investment, job creation, local empowerment, and uplifting the local community in a green and sustainable way. Green technology can be used to mitigate or reverse the effects of human activities on the environment. The Living Lab prescribes to these principles of lower carbon, resource efficiency, and social inclusion to basically rely less on burning of fossil fuels and to become more reliant on renewable energy. We're talking about non-traditional methods in the production process that conforms to a green tech ethos. When we're referring to social inclusion, we are talking about empowering the local community, local labor, local artisans, and the local people of Atlantis in a green and sustainable way.
The Living Lab elements that we really pursue, is really how do we demonstrate what is the green technology that is being manufactured, but also how the green economy could benefit the community members. I mean, obviously job opportunities is a good example, business opportunities, but really also creating that bed for, research, academia, everybody to be crowded into the space for best practice, and really living by the example. We attract green economy manufacturers into the Special Economic Zone. Any manufacturer producing green technology, a good example, of course, is either renewable energy, that could be wind turbines or solar PV panels, but also energy efficient lighting or green building materials. All of these are elements of the green economy, which we then attract investors to manufacture locally in Atlantis. There's a range of benefits for an investor establishing their operations within the Special Economic Zone. The business case for Atlantis is sound. It's got a rich historical manufacturing capability. It is perfectly situated on good road networks close to the Cape Town and Saldanha Harbour, and also then of course the proximity to Cape Town. Both the city as well as obviously the SEZ's own incentives offer an investor a suite of options in establishing a green economy manufacturing site in the zone. So all of these factors really make the Atlantis Special Economic Zone a go-to destination for international investors. We drive sustainable development and job creation through various programs. We need to commit to create jobs for the local community. And that is really at the heart and ethos of what we're trying to do. On the skill side of things, we really take the cradle to workplace approach, growing the workforce and its capabilities, along the skills pipeline, having foundational programs, starting at ECD, but also a strong focus naturally on STEM, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, incredibly important within the green economy and green economy careers. And that's really the approach we as the SEZ take when we tackle community development. Sustainable development in turn also means bringing with the businesses in the area so that they can generate an income or also, walk with us on this journey towards, of course, sustainable development.